Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life in plastic. It's fantastic.
No, that's enough. Okay, here we go. Hi, friends. It's me. I have been gone for a long time. I'm very sorry. Life has been crazy. If you follow me on my socials, you'll see why. But I wanted to come back because today I dressed up as sort of workout Barbie for a shoot. And I thought, you know what we should do? Oh my God. Dear Lord. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're playing Barbie Sleeping Beauty. Yes. Barbie software for girls. I'm a girl. I'm an adult woman playing Barbie games. Yay, okay. Barbie as Sleeping Beauty. Look how happy the little squirrel is. Cute. I'm ready. I don't know what to do. Oh, it did it for me. That's fine.
Welcome to my fairy tale adventure. I'm Princess Rose, and this is the story of why I'm called Sleeping Beauty. Okay. Click on my story, fairy, to go through my story in order.
I'm a sucker for a good story. Come on,
pretty
girl.
Click on me again to start the story.
Well, you are my favorite color. Let's do this. I'm ready for a Barbie adventure.
All my magical friends have presents for the baby princess. Click on the gifts to help her open them.
Let it be known throughout the land, our baby daughter is born. Let all my subjects of goodwill come forward to wish the princess long life and good fortune.
I give her the gift of beauty.
Oh, beauty. Yes. Now I know what name to choose. She is as lovely as a flower. I'll call our daughter Rose.
Oh, Jesus. I don't think the baby likes that. It's like freaking out in there. Maybe just do this a different time. What's this bunny? Cute. Come in. I'm animal friendly. Don't be shy. I promise the king won't hunt you and turn you into a pie. Fine.
I give Rose a special gift. It's just for fun.
Oh, she didn't like that one either. This baby's kind of a brat. You get to be beautiful and you get some weird gift that's just for fun. And whatever this is.
I give the princess the gift of laughter.
Dude, laughter is the best medicine. Why are you so ungrateful? I don't think you guys should be given a present. She's whiny as hell.
I give her the gift of music. This magical flute has the power to awaken the good in others.
I want that! I need that in my life. I meet the worst people. No offense. I want a flute that brings out the good in others. I'd use that all the goddamn time. I think the game is crashed. No.
Why didn't you invite me to this party? Well, I've come anyway. And I have my own gift for the little princess.
Honestly,
when
she's
15, a spindle sharp will make her sleep and break your hearts. 100 years of dreamless sleep, 'tis the promise I will keep.
Oh no, please no. Not my baby!
Oh, please, no! Not my baby! Anything but the baby!
Now, all of you listen. She'll nap, not sleep, and dream of
what
bliss.
What is the difference
sweet
between...
Sweet dreams will summon true love's kiss.
Oh, she gets it. She wishes she could have eternal sleep. I would love eternal sleep. I'm not gonna lie. That doesn't even sound like a curse. That sounds like a good goddamn time. She knows what's up. Just let her sleep.
The king
Who
ordered
cares?
All the spindles in the land burned so that Rose would never prick her finger. Or so he hoped. The fairies watched over Rose and kept her safe for many years. At last, it was the day of Rose's 16th birthday. That night, Rose
those who turn 16 and be free of the evil fairy's curse. The king and queen planned a big party to celebrate Rose's birthday. At last, Princess Rose would be safe.
And then she's gonna meet her little boy toy. Oh God, but she's only 16.
Rose loved to wake her animal friends each morning with her magic flute.
Is there even a way for me to wear these with this wig? Not really.
Wake up for my birthday. Soon it will be time for my party.
Yo, Barbie, shut up. I'm having technical difficulties. Okay, who do I want to bug the most by making them wake up? Rose is a bitch, man. These guys are just trying to sleep. We'll go for the rabbit. I'm not gonna lie, I normally have a great memory. That totally just flew by me. Do it again.
Oh, you woke up the bunny.
And he's f***ing pissed. Sorry. Look how mad he is. I'm sorry. Okay, you're next though, because I don't like the look of your tail. Wake up, you jerk. I guess we'll go you.
Wake
next.
Up for my birthday. Soon it will be time
Dude,
for my party.
I'm doing it. Will you give me a second?
Oh, you woke up the owl.
Okay, Mr. Tortoise. It's not a turtle. Turtles live in water. Tortoises live on the ground. It's a tortoise, Maisy. Oh my God. You're like so stupid. Tortoise.
Wake up for my birthday. Soon
okay.
will be time for my party.
I'm about to smack a b-. We do not represent each other here. You are a pain.
Woke up the beaver. Good morning, beaver.
Good morning, beaver. Oh, I'm sorry, little buddy. You're my
Wake
favorite.
Wake up for my birthday. Soon it will be time for my party.
Oh. You deserve to get your finger pricked, mate. You deserve it. Whoever falls in love with you is crazy. Look at the beaver spanking the turtle. Oh my God, tortoise. Sorry. I'm
Everyone
in shock.
In the castle
Did you see that?
That
beaver was full on spanking the tortoise. This is not a child-friendly game.
Use the wands to change the color of the dress.
Oh, so all I can do is change the color?
Okay. I love that.
I love that.
Oh, so pretty.
Oh, so pretty.
The colors are so pretty, just like a rainbow.
The colors are so pretty, just like a rainbow.
I love that color.
I love that color.
You're such beautiful colors. I'd love to try them all.
You're such beautiful colors. I'd love to try them all. What's this, sparkly?
Oh.
You good there, Barbie? Please don't make that noise again. It makes me very uncomfortable.
Let's make a special crown for my party.
This one kind of reminds me of a spider web.
Oh, I have so many new jewels and decorations.
Wow,
please
just
help
rub
me
it
decorate
in my face,
my crown.
Why don't you?
Jewels. Stickers.
Okay.
Stickers.
You're a princess. You're telling me you can't do better than stickers?
Polish.
Girl, I'm really concerned for your well-being. I'm gonna do bronze because you're like a solid third place. Okay, no, that looks better. Hold on. Hold on. I'm going all full on interior
Jewels.
Design for this. Shush! I'm busy!
Oh, I love that one.
Yes, I'm sure you do. What? Oh! Oh, don't do this to me. I'll be here all day. Girl, you are gonna be the best looking princess at the whole party. You are gonna blow everyone's mind. You are gonna get all the D that your little heart could ever desire. Who says you need one, prince? Have them all. They'll be falling at their feet for you once I'm done here. I am the queen of crown design. Oops. Oh, I hate that one.
Engrave.
Shush! I'm panicking now. Things I do. Too much. Ah! No! Please let me erase that one.
Click here, then click on a decoration to erase it.
Dude, I'm trying. Fine. You know
stickers.
What?
Stickers.
Yep. You know what? It can just stay shit then for all I care. Fine. It is what it is. We can't do anything about it. But we did do that. Can I, like, color?
What a pretty crown.
No, no, no! No, 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 no!
Oh,
no.
I so click on me when you're ready. Let's make a special crown for my party.
Oh, my
click
hard
on the
work!
Crown on the pillow.
I'm so upset right now. You know what? Fine. I'm done. I was gonna do something pretty.
Oh, I have so many new jewels and decorations.
Screw
please
that.
Help me decorate
I'm gonna make
my
the
crown.
Ugliest living
click
thing I've ever seen in my life.
Below to discover
because
the wonderful
screw
things you.
You
can do.
No, you know what? It's fine. It's fine. We're just gonna be disgusting.
Scale.
Look at this giant one. Look at this giant one right there. Like the Eye of Sauron. We're gonna go in and we're gonna bup.
Oh, I love that one.
Oh, well then you're out of your damn mind. Oh, you can paint them? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is high fashion. I'm too good. You probably don't appreciate just how skilled I actually am, but that's fine.
Oh, I love that one.
Yeah.
Scale.
Oh, yes. Absolutely.
Oh, I love that one.
I don't know why that one just dissolved, but that's fine.
That's so pretty.
Girl, I don't think it is. I don't think it is at all. We're gonna do a representation of what color the dress should be in Sleeping Beauty. Oh, art if I've ever seen it. And then we're gonna do a star because Barbie's obviously the star and everybody who thinks otherwise is lying to themselves. I'm gonna do some, I meant red. Yeah. And have a bloody star. Oh yeah. And then we can just... Absolutely. And then, since we're looking for a prince and we want to, you know, really be obvious that we're looking for love and definitely not scare them
that
away,
one.
Let's just put a heart on every little peak here. Because we are available. We are ready to settle down, have 20 million kids. We are ready. Perfect.
I'd love to wear this one to the party.
Have it your way, bitch.
Click on me when you're ready.
Yep. That's the one. She looks great. She looks really great. She's gonna find herself a husband.
At the door to the library, Rose could hear her fairy friends.
Why is it back to blue?
Wondering what they were doing, she pushed open the door and went in.
My fairy friends like to play hide and seek.
God, I love coconut water.
Where do you think they might be?
Hiding from you because they hate you. That is what I would do. If we're playing hide and seek, can I click on?
Keep looking for the fairies. When we find
your smile is lovely as the sun. Keep looking, Rose, for you've caught one.
Your smile is lovely as the sun.
Is this whole thing just gonna be her friends kissing her ass? Oh, bless you.
A cake so rich is what you'll see. Keep trying hard, or you've caught three.
Oh. Dude, let's go in here. What's your family hiding?
Keep walking the door. We find all
you're
five,
almost there.
They'll give us the key to the banquet hall.
You're literally talking over your friends complimenting
then I'll
you.
Really be 16.
You're a horrible person.
You caught all five, 'tis plain to see.
Why
and now for you,
there?
We have the key.
Is the key in there? Because we in the little present? Because we could have just taken that this whole time. We did not need you for this. It was. Wow. See, that's the first thing I tried to click on.
To our hearts, this is the key. Now hurry up and follow me.
Oh, now I can open the door to my birthday party.
Uh-oh.
Your key of gold I'll turn to rust. Your hopes and dreams will be as dust.
They have been for years, my dude. You're pretty late to the party.
I don't remember this part of the castle. I wonder what's behind this door.
Murder.
Princess Rose, what an honor. Why, I remember your very first birthday party. I gave you a special present.
This game is so old and buggy, I can't. God, they really did her dirty with her hair. Look at that.
I know what we'll do. I'll give you something, and you'll give me something. You have so many presents. I'm sure you won't need that magical flute.
Why would you want my flute?
Maybe she wants to do music too.
I know if I have your flute, everyone will like me and invite me to their parties.
The fairies gave me the flute.
Girl, I'll invite
I don't
you
think
to
I can
party.
Give it away,
Fine,
even if I wanted
relax.
To. And anyway,
you're
it takes more than
a
magic spell to make
anyway.
People like you.
Very well, then. Come here and see what I have. Come here and touch it.
Oh, that was like a finishing face, if you know what I mean. My God. Not a very pretty
oh,
one.
How did this happen? I thought she was right behind us.
Oh,
now the evil fairy
happen?
Has the magic flute, and Rose must sleep for 100 years.
We did not
this
look to
terrible.
See if she was following
what
us
shall we
whatsoever.
Do? Oh, I hate being sad.
It's as it's meant to be. She's the Sleeping Beauty now.
Oh, are these people
but
trying
don't
to do a British
you remember
accent?
My gift to Baby Rose?
But I don't want her to be lonely. I know. I can put everyone to sleep to keep her company.
That
I
is
go.
So gross. Can we talk about how gross that is? Like, at least in the actual movie, that the whole point was, oh, we'll keep them asleep so they don't worry that she's been to sleep. But this one, we're like, oh, well, since she's sleeping, nobody else in the kingdom gets to be awake. F them. Their lives don't matter. We'll just put them in a coma for X amount of time. It's fine. They won't care because it's all about Rose. Rose is the antagonist of the story and no one can convince me otherwise.
What
oh, sorry about your
shall
cake.
I be nice before a big party?
That's not... Okay. He could have just poked his eye out with a candle and you just don't care. He's gonna drop that. It's gonna go everywhere. Do you have any idea how long a 4-tier cake like that takes to make? The dedication that he went through? You are selfish people. Selfish.
Let's have a little snooze before the party, okay?
Oh, well, that's cute at least. Good for them. All right, we'll just put the king and queen asleep. That doesn't matter. It's not like they have a kingdom to rule.
It's time for a little nap.
While Hell we yeah. wait, let's show we care. Use a comb, untangle her hair. Play some music, bring a rose, for as everybody knows, she must dream dreams surpassing sweet to bring love this way on hurrying feet. Click on us.
So she's going
to
bring love
of Sleeping Beauty
by having good dreams.
I put them all to sleep. Oh, isn't she pretty?
She's never met a man in her life. She's never met a man, but by dreaming, she's gonna bring the love of her life through the door onto her mouth. If it was that easy.
We can't leave Sleeping Beauty. I'll summon one of her friends. Go,
oh, nice
bring
girl.
Prince Kendall to Sleeping Beauty.
Prince Kendall.
Only true loves
oh. Prince Kendall's
oh,
coming to save
the
day.
The oh, please click on the squirrel to hurry him up.
Yeah. Go on, little bud. All right, Prince Kendall.
What? Rose? Princess Rose? The wicked fairy tricked everyone. An enchanted sleep? And only I can wake her? Of course I'll go.
The squirrel's just coming along on the
By back. All that's dark within my heart, your journey fails before it starts.
Your thorns are no match for my sword, and your magic will not defeat my love for Rose.
This is like an anime character. I kind of love him.
The evil fairy was furious that the prince had almost reached the castle. Quickly, she cast another evil spell and turned the path to the castle into a mixed-up maze of thorns.
My thorns are sharp, but worse, a maze. You'll wander here and end your days.
Okay. Oh no, whatever. No. I did not want you to go that way. Okay, so we're gonna have to figure out how to... Oh no. Okay, why are you doing that? Bud! Stop! Turn around! Come on. You can do it. There you go. Oh, wow.
Yes! Nothing will stop me now.
I mean, dude, you took far too long figuring that one out. I'm slightly worried about you and your competence levels. Oh, never mind. He's just there. It's time to kiss this girl that apparently he's never even met. That's fine.
I was dreaming. I heard your voice. What has happened to me?
What has happened to me? I'm being woken up by a strange man kissing me? Oh my god, that's so funny. What's going on? Why is everybody asleep? Why is there an evil witch cackling in the background? Oh my god, this is crazy.
But I can't make music without my
you
flute.
You put them to
it's
sleep,
gone.
My dude. Just reverse
it. I must get it back.
Why are you,
you
telling
must
her to
face
She's
the evil fairy Rose. Only then can the castle wake again.
You should have thought of that before you just put them to sleep so carelessly.
Once more, Rose stood in the spindle room. She had to get back her flute so she could wake everyone in the castle. But the evil fairy would not give up the flute. She began to throw evil spells at Rose.
Can I just let her die? I kinda wanna let her die. I'm gonna like block a few and then like see what happens if I let her get hit. I wanna like have her move forward. Let's see what happens. Hit me. Hit me! Make me evil and miserable with a weird chin like you. There's really no consequence for this at all. I want to see some death. Give me some in-game death scenes. Hey. Let me at it. Leave her alone.
Keep away from me!
I don't think so. Why, I can almost hear the good in you. It's such a soft sound, like fluttering inside your heart.
Oh, Rose! Oh. You set me free! Thank you. What a great day for your birthday. I wish you well.
What the actual what just happened? She gave
Rose
her one compliment
her magic flute.
And she just transformed
wake up the sleep
into
castle.
Another species.
Cut the flute on all you see, then you and Rose will set them free.
Hi mom and dad, sorry I put you in a coma. I kinda don't wanna wake these guys up. They're cute. Is your cake okay, bud? Okay, that's good. Aw, what? Don't be like that. Come on. Embrace it.
Rose once more held the golden key to the banquet hall. At last, all was ready for her birthday party. Click the door to turn the key.
I don't care.
Let's blow out my birthday candles. Oh. Click on the squirrel and he'll help us.
Okay, happy birthday, you look great!
Happy birthday, Princess Rose!
That's it! Okay. That was... an experience.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.